A 250-year-old bottle of whiskey is up for auction. It's believed to be the oldest whiskey in existence. The auctioneers say they used a needle to extract a small sample of the liquid, sent it off for testing. Not tasting, testing. Scientists determined the whiskey was likely bottled between 1763 and 803, so it's as old as the country. It's expected to be sold for about $40,000.